are some of the Brady kids?
Maureen McCormick, Christopher Knight, Ian Plum, Mike Dillon,
and Ian Barry White.
Yeah. but we got laid, and we're just gonna get this shit away because we bought it, you know? Okay, now you have to fight for the magic rocks. Who wants the magic rocks?
Magic rocks!
Come get them.
Magic rocks.
Not you. Anybody but you. They hurt. Hey, now don't, if we get radical later, don't open this shit up because. Caution. Erythrit. Harmful as far. Alright. Anyway, we're going to play a song. This is like a long instrumental. We're going to meet our new drummer, Greg. We got these t-shirts. Oh, somebody stole it. Well, we have some fucking t-shirts for sale. With a big dragon smoking a joy on the front of it.
Thank you.
This is a very, very old song. Not that you fuckers would know that. Twitch. we hit you in the eye. Throw him back, man. Does anybody here smoke pot? Does anybody here watch TV? Probably. Okay. Did you smoke pot and watch TV in late 70s, early 80s? Oh well, maybe you recognize this, maybe not. Anyway, this band's hero is Barney, the big green purple monster. Yeah. This has nothing to do with that. Thank you. the blues. Let's go. Hey, this is Beaumont. Y'all got a lot of important things to do, goddammit. Thank you. Okay, I gotta throw out more shit, man, because my manager's gonna pitch. Super balls, man. Fucking super balls, man. That is badass. You want one? Alright, here we go. You got baby.
Thank you.
fuck don't commit rape?
Thank you.
Thanks. That's an environmental song called Hate Revolution. We got one more song to go and we're gonna leave it alone. This song is about... Hey, yeah, why don't y'all come up here, man? What the fuck are y'all doing standing around? These guys, they want to be really involved. Y'all come the fuck up here, or I'll get my phone shit. What's wrong with that? That's right. Well, stay away from the sack, because there's candy corn coming. This song is about throw-drop stuffing and smoking pot. Thank you.
I Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. introvert. I'm going to sleep for a while.